Hey guys, it's me, Connor SWB here, and today we're going to talk about the fourth Zombies map coming to Black Ops 4, which is called 5, or Classified. A username by the name of Robocock316 has assumed that there will be a different Zombies cast than in the original Black Ops game. That was JFK, Castro, Nixon, and some other dude. I don't know his name, but it's possible that we may have four leaders again in Black Ops 4. Which might include Donald Trump, Hillary Clinton, Vladimir Putin, and Kimmy. I also think the Pentagon thief could be Marcus Zuck. I mean, when you think about it, there's enough proof because Sheriff likes robots, and Zuck is a robot. Therefore, there is no doubt they wouldn't add him in the game. They better make it so Classified isn't so small and tight-cornered. It's a very difficult map, and I'm super hyped for it, and I think it'll be good, like the rest of the Zombies maps. And yeah. Thank you for watching, and bye.